Hello everyone, I welcome you to my channel. Today I'm going to show you how to install Android Studio on a Windows operating system. And then also I'm going to show you how to run a simple Android project and how to, you know, run them on your Android phone. So let's dive in into our video. Now before starting the video, I'd like to tell you, like, if you are new to this channel, then please subscribe our channel and also press the bell button so that you get notified. And also, if you like the video, then please give it a like and also do share with your friends. This will really help me to make more videos. So to install Android Studio, you need to first simply go to your favorite browser, and in the address bar you need to just simply search with Android Studio and hit enter, and you will get this Android Studio, you know, as our first link. So you need to just simply click on this, you know, link, and it will going to redirect to the Android Studio official website. So here you can see this big download button. You need to click on this download button, and you can see this is our latest version. So simply scroll down and accept this license agreement, and you can click the download button, and it will going to start downloading our Android Studio. I have already downloaded it. I'll just simply cancel it. I'm also going to put this link in the description so that you can easily download it. And here is our installer. Okay, so to install, just simply double click on the installer. So it will ask you for administrative privileges. Just simply click on yes. And welcome to Android Studio setup. So let's minimize our download directory and our browser as well. And here just simply click on next. And here I'll be recommending you to uncheck this Android virtual device, because we'd like to, you know, run our app on our Android phone. So okay, so you don't need any virtual device. This is unnecessarily, you know, add up more space on your computer. So only Android Studio is fine. Just simply click on next. This is where our Android Studio is going to be installed. Just simply click on next. Android Studio, click on install, and there you go. Our installation has rightly begun. So, you know, let's wait for a couple of minutes. So you can see it is, you know, rightly installed. So you can just simply click on next and start our Android Studio. Click on finish, and it will going to start our Android Studio. So here you click on do not import settings, because we are, you know, installing Android Studio for the first time. So just simply click on OK. And our Android Studio version 2021.3.1 is rightly launched. So you can click on, you know, send user statistics to Google, totally fine. Just simply click on next. And here I'll be recommending you to, you know, click on custom installation. Okay, and click on next. So this is where our, you know, Java development kit and Gradle is going to use on this directory, totally fine. Click on next. And this is, you know, your choice, like what type of theme you'd like to use. I'll choose Dracula and proceed. And here you need to uncheck this Android virtual device. As I have mentioned, we are going to, you know, use our own Android phone in order to, you know, run our Android application. So no need to use a virtual device. So I'll simply uncheck that and click on next. So next to proceed. This is what all that going to be installed. Click on next. And here you need to accept this license agreement. Click on accept and click on finish. And you can see it has, you know, rightly started, you know, downloading all the files, and then subsequently it's going to install. So this entire process will take some time, you know, about almost 10 minutes, I can say. So you can, you know, have some coffee and come back. I'll be also doing the same. Yeah. So welcome back, and as you can see, it is rightly, you know, downloaded and installed. You can just simply click on finish, and so welcome to Android Studio. Just simply maximize it and click on new project. So from here you can choose any activity. I am going to choose you know, a simple basic activity, and I'm going to simply click on next. And here let's give, you know, our project name. So let's give project name as Hello World. Okay. And default language, I'm going to change with Kotlin to Java. Okay. And minimum SDK is Android 21. So all it means is our app you can install starting from Android 5 onwards. Okay. So all other things are totally fine. You can just simply click on finish, and it will going to, you know, download some of the things, and it's going to, you know, start our project. So once it is done, you can just simply click on finish. And you can see it is, you know, rightly started scanning files to index. So It is also asking to give allow access, and it will going to start scanning the files and also going to, you know, start indexing. So this, you know, will take some time, you know, about 10 to 15 minutes again. So again, you know, I'll pause the video and come back. So we'll come back once again. So let's maximize it. And you can see that our project is, you know, now properly opened. So you can see all files and folders that are, you know, included in our Hello World project. So this is our package. So inside that you can see our, you know, main activity and all. So you can minimize this. So this is our, you know, main activity code. So by default they have created. And if you double click on the first fragment, you can see this is our first fragment code. And our second fragment code is this one. So, you know, it's time to connect our, you know, phone with our, you know, laptop. So let's connect that. So first you need to go to your settings on your phone, and here you need to go to basically your about phone section, and then you need to, you know, click on this MIUI version. So depending upon what brand phone you are using, you need to basically click on that version. So just, you know, simply keep on clicking, and you can see you are now a developer. So you can just simply, you know, go back and then scroll down, and you will get, you know, these additional settings, and you will get this, you know, developer options over here. So just simply open that, and you can see this USB debugging option. So this is what you need to enable. So here you need to just simply click on OK, accept this and click on OK, and there you go. Now all you need to do is just simply connect, you know, the USB with your phone and your laptop or desktop, whatever you are using. Just simply connect that, and here you need to just simply click on OK, USB debugging, and here you need to click on file transfer. Okay, once you do all that, you need to click on turn on. Once you do all that on your, you know, Android Studio, you'll be able to see your device over here. See, our device is rightly shown over here. So now you can just, you know, simply click on this run app button, and it will going to start building our project, and it going to, you know, install our app on our phone. And you can see that our app is rightly installed and it has automatically launched. So it is currently showing hello first fragment, and when you click on next, it's going to show the second fragment. Okay, so in this way you can easily install Android Studio on your Windows operating system. I have also shown you how you can easily run that on your Android phone. So that's basically all about this video. Thank you very much for watching. If you like this video, please give it a like, and also please do subscribe our channel, and also do share with your friends. Thank you very much for watching this video, and God bless you all.